folks, this is Noble Rambler, and welcome to another episode of RimWorld. We're in Alpha 13, and this is a very hot Cougar's Hope right now, in the middle of a heat wave, and just beginning a flash storm. But a few little notes of catching up here, things that I noticed editing the last episode, but I haven't had a chance to deal with it yet. I was thinking we'd get some cooling in here to help cool down the hallway and all of the rooms associated with it. Didn't dawn on me until afterward that while it's waiting to be worked on, this is outdoors, which means this is the temperature of outside. So we need to get that filled in. And I just got to thinking about something. I had, before I started, assigned Eric to go and work on that. But we're at 10 o'clock at night. It's going to cool. It's going to cool faster, I'm guessing, than the air conditioning would cool it down. I think I will belay that order and let him go to bed and see if this cools down as fast as I'm thinking. If we can get down to 100 out here, by the time they actually build that thing, you know, because they're all wanting to go to bed, then it's still going to take quite a while to get down to the 100 mark there. But we've got Hippopotamus that is unconscious right now from heat stroke, and 123 degrees in there, 119 in the hallway with the cooling running here and here. This room, 114. I could just assign something else as a prison and get them moved over into a cooler room, but there aren't any. So 118 there. So we could conceivably put cooling here, and we could even put cooling in here. That's something to kick around. I mean, it's not easy to do because as soon as you break through this, you're not a prison anymore. We could either, and maybe the best way, just move them out, and then do the construction to move them back, rather than bump a wall out, put a cooler in, or, you know, bust through one layer, bump a wall out, put a cooler in, because it needs to have a space on each side of the cooler before the blueprint will even let you start to build it, and then take the other one out, and then, you know, it's kind of a rough way to do it. But I've only got one empty bed right now, right? So all of these are claimed. This is the only one that's unowned. Yeah. So I could only move one of the prisoners anyway. I could make this a prison. It's at 117. That's an idea. Let's do that instead. So this is now a temporary prisoner bed, a room. This no longer is. Turning off affects the whole room. These people will lose ownership of their beds. Are you sure you want to do this? Confirm. I did that once, and suddenly they were all escaped prisoners, and the whole place went into chaos. Maybe I didn't have the other one set up at that moment, you know, beforehand. Whoa, that was ominous. Flash storm is hitting us. That's where we stopped last time. Jump to location. So it's all centered around here, around the gold. So flash storm's going to be hitting hard all around here. But what was that? Poor mood. Okay. Now, rabbit. Consuming. No. Taking, yeah. Let's get Hippo into a hospital bed. A slightly cooler one. Wow. Where'd that hit? Must have hit dirt. It's not showing up. We do have a little something over here. Well, so much for the idea that it was centered over there. So severe illness is still Hippo. Okay. Let's zoom out and watch where these lightning strikes are hitting. Yep, it's still there. I was going to say it's done. No, right in this area. It's pretty sparse here, though. I don't think we're going to spread. I don't think I need to worry about it. Yeah, there's not a lot of green here. We've already burnt this area out. Good. Summer has begun. Welcome to summer. Fire hit where? Right over there. Now that's an issue. Okay, so let's home zone that area. Make sure that gets done. We'll see. Now that's just Dwayne and Vapa. Ooh. It is trying to burn us out. Michael's gonna dive into that too. Yeah, I think this is an all hands on deck. Everybody? Is there anybody who shouldn't be? I don't think so. Everybody up. Flash storm is still happening. Right there. So I think while we're at it, everybody's up. Let's go ahead and put them all out. Grab this one too. Flash storm is over. Great. Did I miss anything? Nope, we're good. Alright, they're going to take care of all that. Alright, there's nothing I can do for Hippo except to cool her down. Health, extreme, it was 62%, now we're 68. This room is 105 now. Outside it is 111, so it's cooled down quite a bit. As soon as we can get Gray moved, which will be a brand job. In fact, I'd say there's enough going on there right now. Why don't you go ahead and get Gray moved. Then we can bust through this wall and get this thing built. Our Night Owls and get that one done. Yeah, that is looking like it wants to spread. Okay. So Bran, you do that. And then, can I set this to deconstruct already? Or is that going to... Yep, I guess that's fine. Okay. You're going to go out. We're going to put air conditioning in there. Where else? Toxic fallout. What is this? The beginning of the series? Oh man, we dealt with this for the longest time. Right when I wanted to fill our fridge. Okay. We're going to have a bunch of cranky people. Because I need to get some roofs out here. Yeah. Boy, we do have lots of power. We have lots of wood? Not really. How to do this? And we're going to lose all of that. This will roof over real easy. In fact, that's... we may as well just turn it on right now. Zone... expand... clear no roof area. Right there. That's roofed now. Right there. So, you turn back on. You do not need to turn on. Okay. Otherwise... how else do we want to try to save some things? We need this food. We've got lots of people now. We need to keep this going. This is probably the easiest area to suddenly throw a roof over. Wait a minute. This whole thing tried to roof on me already. If I were to do this, would it simply accept that? Or would it cave in? It accepted it. This will cave in, most likely. No, it didn't roof. Because we don't have a door here anymore. I could kind of cheat it a little and throw a door in there. It'll roof over what it can support and then take the door back out. I mean, that's an idea. Of course, I need to actually put a door in over here. Let's put in a steel door. That's an auto door. They walk through here a lot. And they never got through that one. They never punched through that one. All of these are here. We got a lot of cleanup work to do too, but I assume that toxic fallout is our next tragedy, our next event. I don't have a lot of time, so I'm not going to run it. I think I want to keep a hold of this. Well, okay, let's do it this way. What is the quickest route for them to get in and out to do things? Kind of right here. This is hay grass, which we don't have any of. Yeah, we're kind of hurting here. Okay. Well, I need some of this to stay alive. So let's build structure out of wood. Let's do something like that. All right, well, we're going to fill this guy in, which means we're going to lose some of our field there. That's going to fill in. I don't want them to actually fill it in. I just want them to keep the corners. But they've got to build all the walls for it to roof over. That's the way it works in Alpha 13. So we want to save that one. And I think it'd be fairly easy to save... Let's do something like this. Well, I guess right there. Alright, there to there. Okay, that'll work. Now I need someone to fill in these. I guess this one over here is actually going to become a garden. Okay, so I need folks to start filling these in. Michael, fill these in. Eric, everyone wants to go to bed, but I need you to fill these in. Hopefully there's enough wood on the map somewhere. Natalia can do it. She doesn't haul, but she does construct. So if you ask her to construct, she'll go grab 75 wood and get the job done. So Vapa, you fill these in. No, that's not it. Already constructing. No, I need wood. That's already done. Okay. Then instead, let's have you fill in, say, this area here. Why will you not? I'm confused. Vapa. Right click. Nothing. Finally something. Interesting. It will not let me do, but only just very certain things. Huh. That's weird. Let's see if that does that on everybody. Who's left? And well, you think you're researching. Alright, we'll do that. We're going to have to move all those stones before that fills in. Anyway, Kethra. Yeah, you were going to bed. I need you to... All these reserved? That is so weird how only certain... I'm clicking on all these. And only certain ones will let me. Let's have you instead do some more chopping. Let's see, what is nearby? I think we're going to lose most of the trees. So let's go ahead and order a harvest right here. Just on the trees? I guess on everything in this area. Yeah, we're going to lose all these. We're going to lose all of these. Anything in there? That is. Okay, we're losing all of these. Let's grab what we can. We're going to try and save those. Alright, so let's get a few trees up here. None of these will net wood. Okay. I don't want to have to go too far. Anything left in this area? Nothing. Oh, that's not chop. That is harvest. Okay. That makes a world of difference. Okay, there. Anything right in there? And anything kind of right over in here. I don't think there's any trees in this area. And we have a door over here, but there's no trees here. Do have quite a few right in here, though. We could do that. Okay, there's plenty of orders. Unfortunately, everyone's going to try to... Although it's... Well, 2 o'clock is the last trigger point for everyone to... Actually, 1 o'clock was. So now they're not going to be triggered to go to sleep anymore. Now they're only going to go to sleep when their particular set of needs hits that line. So most of them are actually going to go try to find something to do. Brand, you moved. Yeah, this is probably not the highest priority anymore. But Kathra, how about you come out actually over here and cut a tree right there. And Klaus, yep. Let's get you to... I assume all of the walls are taken. So let's just do some cutting. What's a cuttable? Actually, let's get everybody into this area. Right there. And who's left in here? Rabbit. You're fine. You come out and take out that tree. I need as much wood... Actually, I just need enough to get everything filled in. And then I'll delete it all and I can move to the next one. That's actually a better way to do that. Well, we'll see what they actually do on their own. It's turning green. Yep, it's starting. Everyone's going to start to get toxic. We still have the heat wave going. A boomalope has given birth. Right there. Boomalope calf one. What do you know? Cassie is sewing. Nope, hopefully she is. She's sewing. Okay, so no more sewing. Turn sewing off. That way they'll just concentrate on harvesting. So, otherwise we're just going to lose them. Alright, that all of them? Nope, let's shut these down too. Okay, we'll keep those. I think that's it. Other than these guys. And soon, I'm not going to do it yet, but soon we're going to have to shut down access to the outside, which is going to be tough. We've got to get ourselves set up for the next attack. So, getting a little bit challenging. Michael, you are hauling wood. Great. Now, I don't have everybody set to do the sort of things I want them to do. Hauling marble, yeah. So I'm going to have to do a lot of babysitting here. Let's see. Let's just have you come out and cut a tree. All right, who else doesn't look like they're doing something that I need? Nettie is resting. You get to cut the other tree. Okay. And Radar is cremating. That's unfortunately going to have to wait. I get you to take this one out. And Vapa, you are hauling. Actually, I could probably sit here for a while and just have you do this stuff. Ah, that didn't help. So, Brand. Yep. You get as far as there. I need you to move this one. Radar, you are harvesting. Good. Rabbit, you're cooking. No, just leave it there. Come grab this one. Vapa, this one. Brand, this one. Rabbit, that one. Vapa, that one. Brand. Which one got most of the wood? There, here. That's probably where to start. So work on wooden wall. Michael, can you do these? Dwayne, keep cutting trees for me. I'll do this until you guys get too sick to be able to continue. And then we'll send you out in shifts to get the rest of it done. Here, there were some more. Right there. And Kathra tried to go to bed, but we are running out of time. Okay. You're there. Dwayne is harvesting oak tree. Manuel, you can do the same. And Eric, you can do the same. Looks like you're heading outside to do it. Oh, not a plant cutter. Didn't read that. Okay. All right. Temperature in here is 93. It's probably time to get this filled in. It is 90. It's 107 outside. Yep, so we're starting to warm up again. So who would be best for that? Eric, you would. You are a good constructor. Fill in this guy with just enough materials to make it act like it's solid. Then that will force us to be indoors again. You're resting after you do this. Okay. That one. Okay, can you do... You can't. I don't think that counts, but let's, in case it does, let's fill that in too. I just need this thing to roof over. Alright, this one... Yeah, it's going to be iffy. We may have to replant these areas, but at least we'll have areas to replant. So, how are we doing otherwise? Rokes, have you been outside much? Initial, okay. We're going to start seeing toxic fallout build up on these guys. Vapa, heatstroke minor, and toxic buildup initial. Okay. Radar. I guess haul these in. Now, we're going to have some folks close to breaking soon. The heat's bad, and... just wondering if we tore down some of the furniture. Maybe it is time to do that. Mark you guys for deconstruct X. That's going to get us some wood back, right? Yeah, I think so. So I really need it right now. What's left? I think I pulled all the good stuff out. We just have the shoddy stuff that didn't want to use. I figured I'd just keep it to sell. And we'll see what... Let me take a look at that here in a second. Alright, I think that's enough. Anyway, do we have... We have indoors 107. Okay. So, Eric, can you maybe grab one more load of steel? And we will get Rokes to finish it off. Then I'm going to have to let these guys sleep soon. Rokes, you are resting, but bring these in first. Let's get just a few more berries out of this. Rabbit, instead of cooking, how about bringing in some food and cook it later? Meals? What was that? Poor mood? I'm expecting a lot of those soon. Manuel. Okay, Manuel. Not there. You, I sent this way, right? Yeah. You are seeking safe temperature. I've never seen that before. Okay. Then, Draft, you are going here. Huh. Okay, Cathra, health, serious, darn. Okay, Draft, you're going here as well. Here is still 33 degrees. Okay, better than that one. All right. Dwayne, what is it outside? It's 108. Heatstroke minor, so you're good for a while yet. Okay, good. Nettie? Needs? You're hurting? Health? Minor? I can get a little more help out of you, though. A little more work. This filled in. Ah, it filled in. Right? No, there's one space left. Okay, we get that one space done. Nettie. Michael is busy. Rabbit is busy. Roke's busy. Radar. Hauling wood. Stockpile. Tell you what. Drop it and then fill in this space. Great. Once that fills in, we'll pull all the wood back out of here and just keep the roof. All I need is a roof right now. It's not like winter where I've got to seal it up and heat it. I just need a covering. So, everyone's doing their thing over here. You're filling that in. Where are you going? You had to hit this one first. Okay. All right. Heatstroke check real quick. Health. Who is extreme? Or no, severe. Extreme is flat on your back. I need all the severes. Is it just the two? Cathra? Minor. Sirius, radar. So Cathra, radar. And Manuel. So radar I sent out, didn't I? I did. All right. You may not make it back. You go in there. Alright, who else can do this real quick? I was focusing on Nettie. I'm going to have to go back to Nettie. Alright, Nettie, can you complete this one? Oh, the radar is so close. Alright, let's see if it can happen. Radar, go ahead and finish that. We'll sit here and watch them. Make sure he goes straight to the freezer after that. All right, that one just sealed up. We're going to have to verify that that's okay. There it is. Radar, draft, and head into a cool place. This just roofed over, which means I can go through now and cancel pretty much all of it. And all that wood is available now. So my roofs are instant, Alpha 13, and were supported across that span. All right, radar's going in. Michael, consuming lavish meal, but instead I need you to fill in this right here with all of that wood that's right next to you. Rokes, you, resting, health, you're fine there, needs, you're hurting on sleep, but you could do this as well. Of course, you're only going to grab the two or three logs left in that room, aren't you? That's a shame. So Michael's gathering all these up. Klaus, you are harvesting. And that's actually a good thing. So is Cassie. Okay, I'm going to leave you two alone. Kathra, you are cooling down. Right. Manuel, are you off of Sirius yet? Needs, health, minor, you are. I'm going to be a taskmaster here. Manuel, can you fill in the rest of these? All right. You're heading... Actually, I lost you. You've got a little bit of wood over there. Okay. Who's available? Rabbit, you keep heading back in. So desperate to cook. Can you haul all the rest of this wood in? It's probably the fastest way we're going to get that done. And radar, health, miner, you can haul all this wood in. Once it's all sitting in here, it should go out to here much faster. So this is now a growing area. And what do we need? Double strand, medicine, hay grass, potatoes. So we have... How much medicine do we have? I saw there was a bunch of us sitting out here. Just two. Okay. Otherwise, we've got 31. So 33 medicine. That's probably going to be enough since I'll be concentrating on it now and not the others. Okay. So growing area zone right there. You... to there and a grow light. What is that? Miscellaneous? Yeah. Grow light's going to drop into... Oh, something like that. And we'll have to focus on that getting done, which I also need to focus on getting this done. So, Dwayne, you are resting. Needs... You're hurting. But I think you can bring some more building materials over. Okay. Klaus is sewing area. No, you're hauling this stuff in. Cassie is resting after you haul... What? I guess just these two in. Okay. Alright, that wood's being brought in. Michael is going to fill in these spaces as far as he can. That's it? That's it. I guess I better let you eat. Yeah, okay. You go eat. And let's do another head count. Health, looking for toxic buildup. Now. So anything beyond minor on any of these. There's a serious heat stroke, Dwayne. And you are hauling components to cooler. No, no, no. You are heading into here now. Go here. Kathra, you are hauling goods to cooler. Right there. Okay. You finished Dwayne's job. Back to Dwayne. Alright, we have a Sirius there. We have to really monitor this. Miners and initials. Okay, we're good for everybody else. Alright. Nobody's going to get a full night's sleep here. Nettie needs, you're ready to dive back into work again. And you are a gardener. I need you to cut corn. Let's get some corn out of there. All right, who's left? Brand. How are these guys doing? Hippo, are you going to live through this? Extreme, up to 73. We've got to get this place cooler. Don't really know how to do that. Well, okay, this is venting the inside now. So that is contributing to the problem. Cooler and blue to the inside. And Brand, let's have you immediately bring supplies to that. Let's get that going. So unfortunately, it's in our loop for the power for the turrets over here. Work on cooler. Oh, work on cooler actually means haul those blocks away. Okay, Cathra, you're busy. Cassie, you're busy. All right, we'll just have to do this twice. I'll have to stand here and babysit this. Vapa, you needs health. All right, you're ready to do something again, too. Actually, you can haul these blocks away. Good. Brand, bring me some materials. Vapa, get both these out of here. Let's turn this back into a chilled prison as fast as we can. So, this was being worked on by Cathra, who did and left. Did and left. What do we need left? We got everything. I need a builder. Rokes, you are barely there. You can do it. Come over here and pop this guy out. You can do it so fast. Are you doing that? Brand is bringing this stuff over. What else needs to be done outside? Mental state days. Klaus is in a daze. Where is Klaus? Well, you're in a great place to be in a daze. I'll tell you that. You're in... Why? Just everything in general. Broken thoughts. Okay. Don't take all your clothes off, okay? You guys are all still wearing coats? Wait a minute here. They're still wearing parkas. Oh, man, I didn't realize that. Ah. Well, that might solve our problems. A sign. Okay. Soldier, edit. Yeah, soldier no longer has a parka or a jacket. And that is... Is there a way to make that the new setting? Or is that just going to edit brands? Okay, let's see if they did it to all of them. There, and let's go to edit over here. It did it to all of them, okay. They should all suddenly go take off all of their parkas. Oh, I never even thought about that. I thought that when they got warm, they would just shed it. I guess not. Any dusters floating around? There's a few of them in there. Okay. I thought they would have traded them for dusters and done that all automatically. All right, so we're kind of watching this. Pause, Brand... is trying to eat. Okay, Rokes, you are trying to eat. Needs, yeah, you're kind of there. Who isn't there? Cathra needs, no, I gotta leave you alone now. Eric needs. Yeah, you're able to function again. Let's get you doing this. I need that done. Need it filled in. This is running 70 degrees. Okay, that's adding cool to this room. We're down 103 in there. Alright, we're getting there. Should start seeing a lot of people walking up into here and shedding coats. You can do that? No, you're grabbing steel. Okay, Rokes, you are resting. Needs? Yeah, I better let you. Okay. Who is not ready to die? Klaus, health. Your heat stroke is kind of going away. Everything else is kind of going away. Needs? You're heading into some good territory here. All right, outside, just animals. And they may be affected by this too, but there's not a lot I can do about it. There really isn't. Because there's not a lot of food. I mean, there's not a lot of food. I think I'd rather lose some animals than... bankrupt our food supply by all the animals being inside. Unfortunately, Spirit, health, late stage, and not showing any toxic buildup. You're probably in and out randomly. Let's find somebody who is. Boomalope. Health. No toxic buildup. A little bit there. So you guys are randomly moving in and out enough to where you're not out there permanently. Okay. Let's continue with this project, though. All that wood's been picked up. But if I don't, they'll build it, and it'll you know, they'll build it completely, and I'll end up having to tear it all down. Who? Cassie, you're initial, but now you're in trouble. In trouble with rest and mood. Okay. Who else can I bug? I think I've pretty much tapped everybody. Though Michael... he's heading this way because of food. The wood got brought in? It did. Let's have you fill these in. You'll automatically grab a meal afterward. I'm guessing. We're at 11 o'clock. You may get the trigger to sleep afterward, too. All right, poor moods. Michael and Manuel. Let's peek at these real quick. Michael is very hot. On his way up, though, because of food. Manuel, probably in bed, right? Yeah. You are in worse shape. Food and rest. Very hot. No lavish meals around. Oh, there is one. Let's have you eat a lavish meal. That will give you a couple of boosts. And probably save the day. Severe illness, still hippo. And good, you just made your delivery. You're researching? Nope, you're continuing. Let's get this done. Get them transferred back in. That'll save hippo. It'll save the day. This episode is probably going a little bit long, isn't it? I think it needs to. We're a little busy here. Never did break down any of those. So apparently the deconstruct order on the furniture is not the same as the deconstruct order construction-wise. So they're not doing that first. Dwayne, you are watching for targets. You have no more heat stroke. Okay, you're undone there. Needs, you need to rest. Removing parka. Okay. You do that and you go rest. Klaus, you're just wandering and having a good old time. Vapa. Consuming a fine meal. Yep, you need to. Natalia's in great shape here. You are hauling wood to wall. Good. Let's use you for a while. You need food, but I think you can be spared a little bit longer to fill in this wall right here. You're doing that one. Oh, great. Are you going to do more? Good. You dropped it right on the spot. Got rid of the park. Failed to recruit. I don't need you recruiting. I need you building. You're in great shape. Okay. Let's get you to do these. And we still got this one. That was an Eric job. Eric went back to researching. Okay, let's one more time. He doesn't want to build it. He wants to research. That's where his number one priority is. But he's going to get it done this time. This hallway is at 100 degrees. Okay. That's going to... Okay. Well, nothing like a few challenges on top of each other, huh? Rabbit? Everybody's exhausted. Everybody's moods are tanking. Rabbit and Eric. Eric, you're the best one, aren't you? You kind of are. I'm going to stay long enough to get this built, which you're going to do real fast, right? Yeah, countdown. Done. Eric, for next episode, before I forget, you live there. And next best shot, Brand, and you are in great shape too. You live there. Oh, group of pirates that deadbeats of suffering have arrived in drop pods. And I ran it for about 10 seconds, so they should have landed. And just got a little bit of a lag, which means you guys are over here. Not seeing any serious weapons. Let's peek at this real fast before we shut this down. Charge, and you've got personal shields, which means a mace, and a gladius, and a knife. Okay. You've got survival rifle. Is there two people here? Charge rifle, yeah. Pump shotgun, sniper, pistol, pistol, sniper. Two snipers to deal with next time. Wow. Okay. It's finally gotten a little bit challenging. Did that fill in? Oh, we have only one space left. One last thing I've got to do before I call this one done. Manuel, resting. Needs getting better. Better enough to fill in this one space. Natalia's got it. All right. I just need to be able to remember to see that. All right. Let's click on Natalia. She should be between here and there, right? You don't have it. That's interesting. Can she be assigned to do that while she's eating? I didn't know that. Well, I'll tell you what. We'll just leave it right there. Hopefully, I'll remember to fill in that space, shut it down, and then I wonder if she has to take that out in two steps, take the grass out, and then disassemble all that, except the corners. Anyway, all right, we got a siege next time. This has been Noble Rambler. Thanks for watching. Hit the like and subscribe if you would, and I'll catch you later. Bye-bye.